The former interim president of Bolivia, Jeanine Áñez, allegedly caused self-harm to her arms. And that was an alleged suicide attempt in the prison where she is staying. But her state of health is stable and only has a few small scratches, as announced this Saturday by the minister of government, Eduardo Del Castillo.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.